Hey Compass Online, you feeling those summer vibes yet? Whether you're at home or at work or heading up on vacation, we hope it's a great one. Thank you so much for joining us today at Compass. We're continuing our summer series called Family Portrait, and we want to see your photos. Let's have some fun and stay connected by sharing our summer photos and simply tagging us at This Is Compass with hashtag Compass Family. You're invited to a movie on the lawn in Orangeville on July the 21st. Join in on the family-friendly fun as we watch the Pixar movie Cars Under the Stars and help raise funds for the Compass Students Missions experience. We're aiming for the movie to start around 8:30 p.m., but the doors are going to open around 7:30. Come early and pick your favorite spot in front of the screen. Concession snacks are available for purchase, and don't forget to bring a blanket and some lawn chairs and probably some bug spray. A suggested donation is $20 per family or $5 per person, and all the proceeds raised are going to go towards the upcoming student mission experience to the Dominican Republic. This is open to all of our community, so invite your family, your friends, and your neighbors. We look forward to seeing you there. Giving financially is an important part of being a follower of Jesus. It grows our trust in Him and helps move His mission of drawing people to Christ and growing in their faith. Just because you're joining online doesn't mean you have to miss out on this blessing that comes with giving. You can give by simply visiting our website and following the simple prompts. Hey, we're excited to dig into God's Word today as we consider another attribute of our amazing God. So let's get started.
Right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to Thank you.
Wow, I hope that you are inspired in your faith as we consider just how awesome our God is. If we can pray for you this week, we would love to do just that. Just go to our website, click on the next steps, and then prayer, and you can share your prayer request there. Wherever this week takes you, we hope it's a great one. You are highly valued and deeply loved by God. We'll see you next time.